She's asleep. Said she was bored and I told her to play with us. She didn't say anything. Alright, get your ass back here. We need help with the last one. Yes. If you want me to put in and play the Dragon Ball called Fortnite, then yes.
And it's not one saying, hey, no, you do play some other Fortnite. That was annoying. Sure.
Usually when I know it's their form, it's just like a Saturday studios. Go out arms to replace me. Look right next to yours. So. Here. see how it looks, so she has a bow now. Just look like a little platform in the water and leads over to it. Very quiet.
Yeah.
Yep.
Started running. Didn't plan on doing the entire thing. I'm like, I'm doing a really cool thing right now. I want to do this again. How far I can go with this.
Should be good. Who's this race to you? You said Jesus Christ, I said Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. You're suffering that top corner there.
I just opened the chest with the key and got fucking nothing out of it. This is fucking beautiful. This entire time I had an illusion of brimstone, and now I have full brimstone, and I have a thing that makes some of my tears bounce off of walls. So I can fill a good portion of a room.
Oh, yeah.
This is working so much better than it did before. Okay, well, now I don't have to be like point blank to deal any kind of damage, so. I kind of just one-shot the technically second to final boss and then go to this next area. So I fucking one-shot it. I'm uploading this because Dear Lord is beautiful. I'm just missing Guppy. That would make Guppy. Game's giving me a chest to kick Guppy, but not giving me Guppy.
Are you the fucking monster?
I wonder how well the fans. I wonder how well the final boss of this area is going to hold up against my attack, because Jesus. Nothing's going to take that well. Nothing.
Oh, that's one with Cody.
I'm not going to come up wrong, you can say I'm just annihilating literally everything. No, nothing's able to take my kind of people. That thing wasn't able to. Don't walk off
now. We heard, well,
fucking